opening up. Lucky last on a massive night. Green light. Heat four of the Group 1, Harrison Dawson. Stand by. Away and racing, and Lucy's Milo midfield to go. Out fast, Southern Ripple straight over to lead, settling down from Blue Striker up to second, and Spearhead hugs the rail. There followed Snags McKenzie, then Crowds Are Starring, a Break Western Envoy, Lucy's Milo and Dinah Oscar last. Southern Ripple striding along, 2.5 lengths to Spearhead. Getting up along the rail, Snags McKenzie running on, but it's Southern Ripple the leader, still by 2 lengths to Spearhead, and Southern Ripple goes all of the way. Southern Ripple a length and a half, Spearhead, four back third, Snags McKenzie, and then Western Envoy. A break to Lucy's Milo, Crowds Are Starring, Blue Striker, and back at the tail of the field, Dinah Oscar, and the run 29-50 for Southern Ripple. Well, he was beaten in that free-for-all hands down at the Meadows last time out, but tonight he's made amends. Number four, Southern Ripple first. And he's bounced home to win it from one Spearhead, hugged the rail at the first corner, got into a good place, and he's run a good race. Number two, third, and that snags McKenzie. A length and three quarters by 4.5, 29.50 is the time, and he's turned his form around after being beaten a fair way at the Meadows last time out. He pinged the start today. That's a double for Brooke Ennis. The crew have had a really good night out. Ella Enchanted, and now Southern Ripple taking out the last race on the program. So totes are rolling through. Southern Ripple, 990 and 290. 260 Spearhead, 340 about snags McKenzie. Quinella, 22.20, exacta 59.70. Trifecta, 400.